Balancing your clip's colors is a very important process when film editing, and we're about to go into the nitty-gritty of it right now.
Final Cut has a great automatic color balancing tool that we'll be using on these two clips. Here's a side-by-side comparison of the RGB color scopes to the footage. These charts, from left to right, represent the amount of red, green, and blue from the left side to the right side of the frame. And these values on the y-axis represent the luma, or light. In general, we want our colors to be well distributed within 0 and 100. We can see that the blue values in this stream footage are a bit underrepresented. And in this deer clip, we can see that the color values are pretty balanced. But the clip looks dark because we're missing the lightest values. To find out more on how to use video scopes to maximize your color balance workflow, check out the video linked in the description below. Let's see if the color balance tool can fix these issues. We'll select the clip. Then, navigate to this magic wand icon under the viewer. Then, select Balance Color, or use the shortcut Option-Command-B. Notice the immediate change in the viewer and the color values. The blue has been shifted so that it's at more balanced levels compared to the red and green.
I think that's looking good.
This Balance Color tool will behave differently based on if you've used the Analyze Colors tool or not. If the clip was color analyzed beforehand, Final Cut will color balance the clip based on the frame it determines to be closest to the ideal lighting conditions. Let's see what happens when we balance the colors on a clip that hasn't been analyzed. Select it, then navigate to the Enhancements pop-up and choose Balance Color. In this case, our playhead location determined the reference frame used to color balance the clip. As we can see, the range of values is much more spread out than before. In case our playhead wasn't on the clip, its middle frame would have been used for color balancing. In general, an analyzed clip will produce a better color balance, resulting in a more dynamic image. Balance Color's automated color correction is great in a time crunch, but it isn't always the best choice. Fortunately, we have an alternative that gives you more control and still saves time. Check out the link in the description below, and we'll show you how you can use the white balance tool to get a professional-looking color correction in a short amount of time.
And that is an introduction to color corrections. Stay tuned for the next video.
Don't forget to check out Pixel Film Studios, where you can find Final Cut Pro plugins designed for beginners and professionals alike to take your projects to the next level.
You're probably wondering why I'm playing and serenading you right now. But that's just to lull your little fingertips onto your mouse and to click that like, share, or subscribe button.